Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Vira Anjali Vitaloka, and in this video, I wanna explain the material about checking vital signs. Okay, for the first, I will tell you about the definition of vital signs. Vital signs are a standard value used to measure basic body function. And the purpose of measuring vital signs is to describe a person's general health condition. Measuring vital signs can also provide clues about a person's illness and describe the level of effectiveness of the treatment being undertaken. There are four main vital signs in the body. Namely, the first is body temperature, the second is pulse, the third is respiratory rate, and the last is blood pressure. Okay, I will explain body temperature first. Temperature is the principal quantity measuring the degree of heat. Body temperature measurement can be done at mouth, armpit, Celsius or Fahrenheit. And the next, I will explain about pulse. The frequency of the human pulse varies depending on many factors affect it. Pulse measurement can be done at apical, temporal, femoral, radial, carotid, apex heart, popliteal, dorsalis pedis, posterior tibialis. And the next is respiratory rate. The frequency of the inspiratory and expiratory process in units of time or minute. Factors affecting respiratory rate like age, gender, body temperature, body position, and activities. The next is blood pressure. The pressure that blood experiences in the arteries when the blood is pumped by the heart to all members of the body. Blood pressure measurements can be measured through values systolic and diastolic. Blood pressure can be measured with a sphygmomanometer and stethoscope to hear the pulse. Blood pressure measurement can be done on right arm or left arm. It is now common practice for nurses to communicate with the patient as much as possible when they are doing routine nursing tasks. If the nurse talks, the patient becomes involved in their treatment. As the nurse takes the patient's vital signs, it will be better if they say what they are going to do, explain why they are doing it, and give the patient feedback. Okay, next I will give example of conversation between nurse and patient when the nurse want to check the patient vital signs. Nurse said, "I need to take your vital signs to make sure that your temperature, pulse, respiration, and blood pressure are okay while you are staying in our hospital." And patient said, "Alright." Nurse said, "I'm just going to wrap this cuff around your arm and pump some air into it so that I can read your blood pressure. Could you please roll up your sleeve a bit?" Patient said, "Right, like this?" Nurse said, "Yeah, that's fine." And patient said, "It feels a bit bunny." Okay, I think that's all for my explanation about checking vital signs. And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.